If you bring one home, make sure you plant it in peat moss and water it with distilled water. Some dissolved solids in tap water, such as salts and minerals, might damage or kill the plant.
So take good care of it and enjoy your little carnivorous plant baby.